I'm Kelly Warner. Growth charts are a standard part of well baby and well child checkups. Pediatricians use these charts to track your child's growth, and over time, that pattern can paint a helpful picture of how they're developing and to identify if there may be a problem. Babies and kids grow at their own pace, and there's a wide range of healthy shapes and sizes among children. From birth, your pediatrician keeps track of your child's development on a growth chart, and over time, that information creates what's known as a growth curve.
A growth curve is a plot of lines that show how your baby's height, weight, and head size, or later on in life, just their height, weight, and body mass index, are increasing over time.
Pediatrician Dr. Pilar Bradshaw says growth is determined by many factors, so it's important to note that a child who registers at a higher percentile on the chart isn't necessarily doing better than a child who is in a lower percentile.
Your child can be healthy at any percentile. Don't get stuck on the numbers, is what I tell parents. It's the trend that matters.
The growth chart is not intended to be used on its own for diagnosing issues in a child. Instead, Dr. Bradshaw says, it helps form an overall assessment. And over time, the picture it creates can identify if a problem is developing.
When we start to worry about growth curves is when we see a child who's been growing at a certain steady rate suddenly stop growing their height or weight or head size. Or sometimes we'll notice that a kid is going way off the top of their growth chart. They're growing way faster than we expect. Those are going to cause us to have different conversations with parents based on the change in the pattern.
Your child is likely to have growth spurts as well as periods of slow growth, even as a baby. So don't hesitate to talk with your doctor if you have any questions or concerns. Learn more about growth charts and how to read them at eugenepeds.com/healthykids. I'm Kelly Warner.